Hi, I feel so much better and I'm so happy. So I am in fact going to the secret location, and it's not really that secret, at least not to everyone else, but the secret location is France. I'm going to France. I'm not going to Paris because I'm not about that. Too many horror stories. I'm going to Lille and I'm really excited. So I have to get ready and take a 4 o'clock train in the morning. It's not fun.
If Harlington, Flitwick, and Bedford.
Bro, what the hell? I'm in France. I don't know where the fuck the where. How am I gonna get back? I got so many questions right now. Where am I going? the museum was beautiful, but they committed a crime over the fact that there was only one Van Gogh painting. Ridiculous. I don't know where to go now. Google Maps still doesn't work. So, gotta F around and find out, I guess. Once again, I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. I have no idea where I am. And everything looks the same. Like, I can't. I'm already worried about, like, how I'm gonna get back to the train station. I don't know where I am. I don't know how far I'm walking. I'm trying to pay attention to the signs, but it's not really doing much for me now. Woohoo! I'm heading back. I got an earlier train because I'm mentally and physically done. I'm so tired. I'm ready to go to bed. I mean, I saw the museum, which was like the big thing that I wanted. And I really liked that, so. Yay! Guys, you're not gonna believe who I just
met. Hi! We're just running to get the train.
Oh, you're catching the train?
No, we literally. It's alright, we got like.
Come on. Stay. Stay. What the fuck? I just met Tommy and Tomo just out of fucking nowhere. In the fucking street. I wasn't expecting that. What the hell? Yo, so like, I even had a little like premonition on the train. I was on the train and I was just passing Preston Park and I was like, I think I'm gonna meet Tubbo or Tommy. And then in my head, I'm like, okay, that's ridiculous. Push that out. But if the possibility is there, I'll greatly accept it. Cause like, they're cool. And then I'm not even 5 minutes later, they're walking up the same street as me. I looked kind of stupid because I like took off my headphones and I was like, I didn't want to like be annoying, right? Because like Tommy just got back from tour, Tubbo's on a break from streaming 24/7 for like what, 3 months now? So I didn't want to like, you know, intrude or anything. And so I was just like, hey, the first thing I said was, I'm so sorry. And I was just like, is it okay if we like get like a picture or something? And Tommy immediately, he was just like, yes, of course. And I was like, wait, actually, can we do a little video for my stupid little travel vlog? And then he went, oh yes. Tubbo was like in the back kind of, he's a lot shyer than, well, honestly, I'm not really surprised. Since he's been on stream for so long, I wouldn't really be surprised if he was like more further in the back. And I was like, hey, is it all right if we hug? Like, are you cool with that? And he said yes. He was like, of course, and little friendly hug. And I told him my name, blah, blah, blah. Did the little video and I was like, yeah, I just came back. As you saw, like they mentioned the train. I was like, wait, I'm not interrupting anything, am I? And Tommy was like, no, you're good. We can talk for like a second. And I was talking about how I was just in France and I was exhausted and I got lost. And Tommy laughed at me. Tommy was just kind of waiting. I think I could tell that he kind of wanted to go. And I felt kind of bad. Again, nothing against him. I totally understand. I'm just a rando American and just totally interrupted them on the walk to the train. But I hope I see them again. If I see them again, that'd be really dope. But like, I knew it. I saw the hair and I saw the height, and for some reason my mind just went, that's them. I don't know how. I was thinking about it earlier and I was like, would I even recognize them in public? I did pretty immediately. That was, whoa.
that's the end of the vlog.
Hi Tommy, hi Tebbo. I hope I see you again, and I'm sorry if I was like a weirdo, or if I interrupted you guys. I mean, I kind of did, technically you were going to the train, but like still. Bye.